admire. God taking a higher. Got me taking notes and they carry like Mariah. She twice as nice. She the pastor's wife. And she blessed and highly favored cause she sacrificed. And Jesus Christ paid the price with no money. So Miss Connie, listen, I really appreciate you being my mentor, making me God educated. A great lady, you're so blessed. Help me with my stress, I'm impressed. Got me on a higher plane, thank Jesus. Feeling like I might fly a plane, but take it easy. Or maybe cruise on some jet skis, please believe me. I used to be scared, but that was when I was cursed. Dylan, get dressed, man, we about to go to church. It's worth the time and it's worth a while. I got a son and I work, but I'm versatile. Grab my purse and keys, make sure that I'm straight. I got a meeting and I can't be late. I got a meeting with the pastor's wife. Oh my God, we gon' talk about our love for Christ and all the blood and the sacrifice so I can live. Reminiscing on all the sweet things he did. I got a meeting with the pastor's wife. Oh my God, we gon' talk about our love for Christ and all the blood and the sacrifice so I can live. Reminiscing on all the sweet things he did. Inspiration, instant gratification. The way you speak and teach is crazy. Your dedication, your elevation to Jesus. Turn sinners to believers. Showing me how the devil can deceive us. More than a woman, a mother, wife, and a leader. A God-fearing man that knows how to treat her. Praise God, yep, no one above him. Excuse me while I drop all these spiritual gems. You taught me how to pray and look deeper within. I was confused and didn't know I was keeping it in. Studying the Bible, comprehend what I read. Having faith, but faith without works is dead. You are appreciated, this song is dedicated. Thanks, Miss Connie, for making me a better lady. God gets the praise cause he's always around. And when the praises go up, the blessings come down. I got a meeting with the pastor's wife. Oh my God, we gon' talk about our love for Christ and all the blood and the sacrifice so I can live. Reminiscing on all the sweet things he did. I got a meeting with the pastor's wife. Oh my God, we gon' talk about our love for Christ and all the blood and the sacrifice so I can live. Reminiscing on all the sweet things he did. I can't thank God enough for placing you in my life, Miss Connie. I don't know where I'd be without you. Thank you so much for your guidance, your patience, teaching me how to be a lady, how to love myself. Teach me everything that you know about the kingdom of God, and for helping me to never give up hope and wait for his kingdom to come. I thank you for sharing the gospel with me. I thank you for being who you are. I love you, Miss Connie, forever. God bless you.